Mom, just had to let you know, we were not exaggerating when we said this place is creepy. I mean, look, there is actually a tombstone, like, on the side of the house. Just right there, chilling. It's not all in our imaginations. Take three. Pretty big. I dare you to climb up the ladder.
What are we doing?
We're about to go to the top of the Gateway Arch. We're about to go into the City Museum in St. Louis, Missouri, and this is a destination that Pastor Ivan recommended to us, and it is probably one of the destinations that I'm most excited about. It looks amazing.
Take me to the docks, there's a ship without a name, there, and it's sailing to the middle of the sea. The water there is deeper than anything you've ever seen. Jump right in and swim until you're free. That place, when the stars are the only shine, will you be there? Like rain to your hands while you were waiting for that cold old promise to appear. People in the churches started seeing about their heads. You said, my God is a good God and he cares. I will remember your face.
We're officially over the building. This is currently where we are, hanging off the side of the building, and we're in the school bus, and it's pretty cool. Next stop, Crazy Town. Next, we're going on the Ferris wheel on top of the roof.
I've got an atlas in my hands, I'm gonna turn. Listen to the lessons that I've learned.
Hey. Good afternoon. Good, we are at, what is it called? We're at Laumier Sculpture Park, and it's hot, and we're so tired. Yay.
Cheers.
What a beautiful day. And you thought Emily was off.
Wait, Lily.
Yeah?
Do you get the feeling like somebody's watching you right now?